The industry right now, to me, is at a point that it's kind of frightening how few technicians there are getting into the business.
The opportunities available to our students are immense, almost to the point where they get so many job offers when they get out of school that it's almost like noise.
2 years ago, I was handling about 20 calls a year asking for employees. Today, I'm handling 25 a month.
I chose to pursue a career in automotive technology because ever since I took a class in 10th grade in my high school, I just fell in love with it. And this was the best avenue I felt to learn and develop my skills. I also currently work a full-time job, so I'm seeing the direct correlation of how these skills I'm learning in this class is directly benefiting me in the real world.
When my students graduate from the program, I believe that they take with them a complete automotive education. And that's not just about dealing with cars, that's also about being a productive member of the automotive industry. And I believe that will propel their career, not just a job.
Everybody originally learned to be a technician or a mechanic, quote unquote, in the driveway with dad at home. That doesn't work anymore.
The industry has changed so much, I don't even let my students use the word mechanic. We have so much technology now around us that we are technicians. If you want to excel and you want to understand the emerging technologies that are coming into our field, then a training system like we are using here is very important.
Before I started the program, I had some knowledge about cars, never into the depth that we are now. And the college prepared me for my career due to the instructor having a lot of infield knowledge, having all the special equipment, special tools. So it really set us up to get into this career properly.
I think there are huge benefits in going to a technical college before you try to advance through a dealership. You learn the basic systems of the vehicle. You start to get some hands-on experience in doing the minor types of services and repairs and that sort of thing, and that's great. Absolutely, I think it's a very intelligent thing to do. Not to mention, anytime you can get a degree of any kind, to me that's a big deal.
It just makes so much more sense to learn in the classroom and then come out here and apply what you've learned. Going to college gave me the fast track to be able to jump ahead of someone that would have just walked in off the street.
My boss has given me a lot of feedback on the training I'm receiving here. He's actually really impressed because a lot of his employees that come in don't have all the necessary training to be able to perform the skills and jobs he needs right then and there. I can do all the jobs and skills right when I walked in there.
The two technicians that we've hired from Southern Crescent, one of them is in our diesel shop. He's been with us now for about 4 years. He's one of my best producing technicians that I have in my diesel shop. And he's doing a real good job for us.
A good technician that comes into this industry can write their own paycheck. I mean, there's job security. You'll never have to worry about losing your job as long as you can do it.
If you've been in it for several years, you can make anywhere from $50,000 to $120,000 a year.
I definitely tell a parent to encourage their kid to push them to come to a college. I drive actually an hour and 15 minutes here one way every single day, and it's well worth the drive coming here. The most things that parents are worried about is how much is it going to cost. From high school, I got the Hope Career Grant, and that pays for everything. It's free for me to come here.
If you're considering a career in automotive technology, the first step I would do is look up your local technical college and get in touch with them, see if they have an automotive program, and take a tour. And if you're younger, you know, bring your parents with you and just see what we have to offer. Our catalogs are all online now. You can see every class you'll have to take and you'll be able to figure out when you'll graduate and then talk to people you want to go work for. And we're pretty friendly people. We'll let you know what you're going to need to do to get to where we are. It is a very competitive field, but it's a very wide field as well, and there's room for everybody.
That program has been invaluable to getting me here. If I did not do that program, then it would have never opened up the opportunities that I have.
If you like working with your hands, if you just have a passion to work on cars, then I would highly recommend it. You can actually make real good money, and plus you'll be doing something that you really like. And I know when I come to work, it's not a job. It's just something I love to do. And, you know, that means a lot.